Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano di Ravello.
I'm the trouble starter, pumpkin, it's the game.
Di Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
I'm the self-inflicted, my detonator.
No one should wield the power.
I'm a fire starter. You're a fire starter.
Burn it!
Sunshine, wake up, Rico.
Yeah, wake up.
Showtime.
Woo! Hey guys, what's up? It's Gamers here.
Where's the good stuff?
Oh, damn if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
But, this is for the rebels. Or is it for the Ravello?
One or the other. It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Banal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Shepard.
Well, enjoy your homecoming, man. And, don't forget the 45.
The what? Oh, those.
So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's two clicks out.
This should do it. Now,
what are you planning to do, son?
Something subtle.
That's great.
Here we go.
Okay, but guys, what's up? It's a Gamers Legend here. Today we are doing some. Just Cause 3. That was perfect. It said right on the top of the plane right there. That was great. Okay.
Oh! It's a damn shooting gallery down there! Fire well!
Okay. I played this before on my Xbox, besides that I never played.
Surface air missile! Shoot the battery now!
Oh, we got infinite. That's perfect. No. I gotta shoot that. I gotta. Get the statue, there you go, get that. down now?
You better not be dead!
Parachute. Okay. I was wondering when they let me use a parachute. Okay. This is gonna be so much fun. I can already tell. How do I? Oh, it's R. Okay. Before, it just wasn't working. So I was just confused. Okay. Land in the cave.
Rico! Is that you?
Yeah, that's me, alright.
Si, it's me! Mario!
Oh! Amigo! I could use some help! Get up here and give me a hand! And climb fast!
The militia are here! Take him out!
Yeah! That was a pleasure. I forgot how
good expecting
how
cool Rico fucking Rodriguez!
There we go. Yeah, Mario!
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time! The Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure!
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. You don't...
This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible!
This guy's awesome.
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario.
Alright, one second, guys. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that little pause. Just wanted to make sure the recording was going well, so I didn't have to do all this and be like, ah, crap, I gotta restart. So.
Mario, where are you? We're pinned down!
We're coming. Step on it, Rico!
You're a rebel now.
Hey, you know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
Oh, sweet handbrake. Wow, that is a strong handbrake. Oh, wow, that is strong. We're gonna, like, tap it every time I use
checkpoint.
It.
Checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
See how many guys? Three! Oh, that was nice. I got three at once.
I had to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Why can't I be the one using the shotgun and you can be the one timing? I would totally love to shotgun. I stink using the hammer. I'm just gonna stop. I can't. Can I please? Okay, I'm not using the hammer anymore. Thanks. Frate, is that a word that do you use? Oh yeah, that was nice. Oh, so I see you could use the side ramming technique. That's good to know. I only tapped the hand ring because I didn't want to go off the edge. Please don't kiss me. Woo, this is so much fun. guys cannot hear me when I'm shot. Okay, I gotta turn the sound down. Because you guys aren't gonna be able to hear me. Sound effect volume down. 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 Subtitles, yeah, I gotta keep those on. I just can't turn off subtitles. Okay, escapes!
She's pinned down at the bar.
I want to get on the motorcycle.
Duty pending. The farm is compromised. It's about to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
Okay. No problem, Mario.
Wait, can I just, like, get a helicopter with you? Like...
You can take this chopper, Frotri.
Oh, thank you. Oh, nice. How do I... Oh, shift. Right, I forgot. I just played Just Cause 2 a little while ago while I was waiting for this to install. So I did a little bit of stuff, so I already know how to use some mechanics.
Good morning, citizens of Medici. I'm apparently the new voice of the General's News Network, your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action. But we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak.
There you go.
Viva Medici.
Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, this is how it's so cool. Just hanging upside down, shooting from a helicopter, you know, your everyday scenario. Wait, there's like... Glad that can't... Ow, that hurt. I was gonna say, I'm glad that can't get me, but apparently it can. Okay, well, if I gotta get on a tower, then I'm gonna land this. Maybe. Okay. Oops. Did they change? Oh, grapples right click down. Oh, okay, that's new. Before it was F. Oh yeah, detach. Before it was space to detach. So much stuff they've changed. No, can I? Oh yeah. Oh no, wait, never mind. Okay, I dropped the minigun down. That's what I was trying to do, so I could get down here and use the minigun. Because I love detaching the minigun. It's so fun. And now you can walk with it. Before you couldn't do that. Now I can just spray bullet fire. Goodbye, helicopter. I would get that, but I feel like I'd wipe out these guys with a minigun in the beginning. Stop shooting me! Stop shooting me! I don't like bullets in me. I like bullets in you guys, though. That's something I could never not like. Okay, yay! Oh my god, this game's already so much fun.
We did it! You know? I mean, I did it, and you helped some. Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Mario was the best.
Team Ali Umar Al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaffold intact. Ah, the scrubber mud is dated. Huh, ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. I must investigate with you.
Dima. It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Oh, hello. This is great. This game's so much fun. I'm just excited. Like, I can't wait. Actually, I'm really cold. I'm gonna probably grab a blanket in a few minutes. Okay, still recording. Mission complete. Welcome home. I am very welcome.
Still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
How do I... Oh, sorry. I just totally got you there. Oh, I can't do the thing yet. I guess that's why. Oh yeah, look at this. So I could just grab... She's like, hey, you're a hero. No, thank you. I'm not going to watch my step. Oh, you're right. Time for upgrade.
Watch your step. Here he is.
Wait.
Professional.
There you go. Oh, I didn't mean to kill you. I was just gonna hit you. Oh. It was him. It was that guy. Right there. Okay, I'm gonna stop killing people. Put that right back. Here we go. Via E Revolution to liberate a military base or outpost. Thanks!
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici. Follow me. For something entirely not clone related. Come.
Clone?
Model. We can begin field tests immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium? It exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Okay, this is great already. Also, if you... I'm really sick right now. So that's one reason I haven't been recording a lot of videos. Also, I've been really busy.
Open your parachute.
I know how to do that.
Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Do I have to meet you at Guardia Alpha? Oh yeah, I do, because I mission stuff. Okay. Got that. No, I don't have that. Whatever. There's so many guns. Like, it just cost two. It's like, oh my god, I can't find any guns. What do I do? And this is like, there's too many guns. I don't know what to do with them all. Oh, how did you get to outpost so far? Was I just like standing there for like 2 hours? Like thinking to myself, okay, how am I gonna get to outpost? And then she finally calls me.
Try using grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
Oh, okay, like flying. I'm sorry, I'm not making fun of her.
Oh. Rico, stop! Don't! There. Oh, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothri. Although that name will likely not make it past.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
Without bullets.
I'm going in.
Oh, this is so much fun. That That was so fast. That was amazing. This game is so much fun. This is so worth it. Oh my god, I'm already having an amazing time. Okay, just want to make sure we're still recording. Space to continue. Oh, this is great. This is
track
great.
Track malfunctional. Also, I request additional assistance.
Please, note to coordinates. Let's see what this is doing. There we go. Yay. This is so much fun. Oh, I meant to do that too. Yay! Exclusions! No, just exclusions! Ow. Ow. Okay, I'm really curious about something, but I don't want to spoil anything, so I'm not going to say what I'm curious about. Dima. Oh! I think this is where, this is what I was curious about. Bang, boom, grapple to the top of a tank to hijack it. Is it, oh, is it bang, boom?
Communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never
mind. You could just yell.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike.
Never mind. This isn't what I thought it was.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic. It's exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
Oh, yes. This is what I thought it was. This is 100%.
What are you doing, woman?
Huh? Damn. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding.
I knew it.
It's best wingsuit. If you start near precipice. Wingsuit to breach. I hope this works. Both have sex people. We have got to make things right.
Dima. Okay, wait, where did I wingsuit again? I wasn't listening. Jump off cliff. Oh, Eden play wingsuit. Okay, that's cool.
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Do I have to open my parachute at all?
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian-based blunted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge, then.
Okay.
I'm heading to a vantage point now.
I'm also gonna...
The Velos force is moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Okay. Then I'm gonna... Wait to... Freaking crap. Scary.
Okay, ready for the convoy.
Oh, hold R. Oh. Where are they? What? Oh.
The Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Oh, Q. Oh, I missed a few.
Success.
Oh, no, I did it. Oh, thank God.
I recommend you make a deadly, cool, calm equip, or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Woo!
Now, access to Sam's command panel.
Yeah, so now I don't have to press numbers, I just... Hey, sheesh, give me a... Oh, right, I forgot. It was right there. And isn't one Sam enough? Why do I have to have two Sams? Why not a Jerry? Or a Herbert? What is wrong with this? Are you serious? I was right at the end. You're a jerk. I'm gonna shoot you once I finish.
That should do it. I've made myself some.
Oops. I keep pressing F. I mean to press F. Oh, Sam's an idiot. Yeah, the Sam's really stupid. Oh god. Ow, what? That was stupid, Finn.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comm link, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Yeah.
Very fast, no comm link. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
How do I make it stop? Like, with the... There you go. These others. I don't need those. Mario. Yay! Get some instant location. Assume control of the vehicle. She starts to hijack
Rico,
it.
Is that you?
It's me, Grandmatre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
What junk?
Certo, Grandmatre.
What junk?
Grandmatre, doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you.
I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Pete. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Mary. She's beautiful. But you see, Medici, she's completely rotten.
Mario, why'd you get so philosophical?
Oh, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels, but I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the rebel a week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario, Rico. It's time for supper!
Grandmatre! Give us 1 minute, we will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well.
That's always a good excuse.
I got a plan.
Except no excuses.
Rebello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'll be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
That's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them.
Okay, we're still recording. That was a weird little thing over there. We'll be right back, guys. And we're back. Okay, sorry about that little pause there. Resume game.
I'm also going to destroy this Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Rivello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach. Let's go.
I'm actually really hungry now, too. I'm gonna have to take a break and go grab something to eat. Mission complete. Time for an upgrade. Okay, space. And I think that...
Hello, Rico.
Oh.
Welcome back to Medici. This is Alessia, the voice of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
we're gonna do all this next episode, which I'm gonna go grab something to eat, and then we'll be right back to this. I'm gonna have an episode 2 coming out right after that. Oh yeah, also, quick side note. I made a video on my YouTube channel before we played Just Cause 3. That was on the Xbox One, just if anyone's curious about that. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I can't believe I almost forgot this. The keyword for today. I might not do keywords anymore because no one's actually using the keywords. But if people start using the keywords, then I will start doing keywords again. But the keyword for today is, how about we use comlink? It's right up on screen, so I might have just like an arrow pointing toward it, towards it. Like right comlink, right on screen. C-O-M-M-L-I-N-K. That's gonna be the keyword for day. So remember, you gotta do hashtag comlink. So yeah, peace out, my little legends. Bye.